30,000 people that have come into the United States as illegal aliens, and it is felt that every other one of these people is actually a traitor to the United States. They have backpacked nuclear bombs, 65-pound nuclear bombs, that they would use as blackmail against the United States to force us to surrender.
You see, there's a terrible war approaching us, my friend. It's coming at fantastic speed. Military knows that there's a force of at least 35,000 Viet Cong operating in the wilds of British Columbia. We know that there's another force of between 30,000 to 40,000 North Koreans in Baja California. We know there's another force of between 60,000 to 70,000 thousand Mongolians in the Yucatan Peninsula of Mexico. And incidentally, by the way, that invasion force has the largest horse herd anywhere in the world. Specially bred horses that are bred not only to travel very rapidly over very rough ground, but to carry a big load of up to 700 pounds on their back. We're facing something that's very, very serious. Most people don't realize it. Most people don't realize how far down the drain America has gone and how serious the situation is. Folks, we are not playing Boy Scouts. We are not playing a game. We're in the opening stages of World War III right now. The only thing is the shooting hasn't started yet.